Okay, viewers, today gonna make a checkup on my DF90A 2018. Gonna change that fuel water separator. Gonna change it and empty the VST tank and empty the fuel filter on the motor. So let's do this. Okay, we need to remove that cover. First, you need to remove that trim. Okay, so what we need to do is, since this boat I've been sitting for 7-8 months, didn't run for that time because of the winter. I'm gonna empty the VST tank. You see that screw here and that tube. So we're gonna remove all the fuel there. And I'm gonna remove the cap on this here. There can be water at the bottom. Same thing for the VST tank. There I go. Doesn't look like there's water into it, so that's good news. Okay, VST tank is empty now. Screw that back. Nice and snug. Okay, now doing the same thing with that fuel filter here. You can have water at the bottom. Just turn and pull. Okay, no water. And since the VST tank is empty, no pressure and no more fuel in there. Put that back in. There I go. Now checking the oil. The oil is good. change in the fall. Since you're there, just inspect, check your linkage, check if you need grease or anything like that. Okay, as you can see, there are one zerk here. Oh, I don't think it needs grease, but I'm gonna pump one shot into it. That's probably the only one hidden in there. So, time to put back the cover on. Okay, now time to put back the gasket. Okay, I'm gonna check one of those.
Well, after that hour.
By the way, it's 12 millimeter. As you can see, this is fresh water only, so looks brand new. This is not like salt water. So they should be all good, all of them, since this one is brand new, right? There you go. Okay, so I forgot the tool to remove this. I'm gonna make something. So you just turn around, and so there's enough pressure on it, but looks like there's not enough. Hope I'm gonna have it. Now turn. Yeah, it's coming. Yeah. Come on. Okay, I'm having it. It's not the best way, but it's working. Okay. Okay, so we're pulling a brand new one. I'm gonna put a bit of oil on it. I'll just take the dipstick and yeah. While I'm here, I'm gonna hit that zerk. Okay. Okay, grease coming out. That's okay. Okay, so there is one here and one up there. I think that's probably the last one. Okay, it's coming out. Thank you. Okay, you want to activate the troll mold on a tiller Suzuki. You need to be, of course, at idling in gear. You press and hold until you hear a beep. There you go. For the season, don't forget to grease your bearing.